So the next performer that we have up is something absolutely fabulous. But before we get to that, I think we need the prop girls to come do a little work for us right here. Displaying their fine assets for you.